Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Mujawazah. People here know me as Miss Iza. I'm the English teacher in MTS Al-Mahad An-Nur Ngurukam. As we know that pandemic has just changed so many things, including the learning mechanism in schools in Indonesia, MTS Al-Mahad An-Nur is likewise. Due to pandemic, the student have to study at Pondok and studying there. But Alhamdulillah, with lot of spirits and courages, they can keep being well and studying there. The following video I want to share is about the learning system happening in MTS Al-Mahad An-Nur involving two students who belong to Santri at Pondok. It takes place in one of dormitory in Pondok Pesantren Al-Mahad An-Nur, namely Komplek Al-Hodijah. And the topic I choose is label. So stay with this channel, of course, and keep being healthy and don't go anywhere. Pondok Pesantren Al-Mahad An-Nur, stay glory. MTS Al-Mahad An-Nur, grow with dignity. Okay, thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, before we start, we have to pray, please, leader of the class, let's the pray. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilma warzuqni fahma. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Okay, good morning. How are you? Okay, very good. Who is absent today? Nova, where is she? Sick? Oh, how long? 3 days, about 3 days. Okay, so if someone is sick, jika seseorang itu sakit, biasanya where do they go? Kemana mereka pergi? Oh, to? What is the English for rumah sakit? Hospital. Okay, very good. To hospital. And then what do they have to meet there? Siapa yang harus mereka temui di sana? A doctor. Yes, very good. After that, what will usually doctor give to them? Biasanya dokter memberikan apa? Medicine. Yes, very good, medicine. Jadi ada hubungannya dengan topik yang akan kita pelajari hari ini, yaitu tentang obat-obatan. Tetapi bukan ini obat untuk seperti bidang kesehatan itu, tidak. Tapi kita akan lebih fokus ke inscription atau tulisan-tulisan yang ada pada bungkus atau pada produk itu sendiri. Namanya adalah label, okay? Karena itu ada hubungannya dengan orang yang, what is sick? Tadi apa? Sick? Sakit. Okay, very good. Before that, I want to deliver a paper. Saya akan bagikan kertas ini. You have to read and understand first, okay? Let's continue after finish that. Setelah selesai membaca dan memahami kertas yang saya bagikan, what can you say about this paper? Apa yang bisa kalian pelajari? Apa yang bisa kalian pahami dari kertas itu? Very good. Label is what? Important. Yes. Label sangat penting. Kenapa? Why? Oh, okay, very good. Karena dengan memahami tulisan yang dimaksud di situ, kita bisa memahami bagaimana cara, what is that? Merawat siapa saja? Diri kita. Okay, ourselves and of course our family. Okay. From that text, from that paper. So, what else inscripted in this label? Apa yang ada di label itu? Apa saja? Brand, okay, very good. Then, name, okay. Function, then, particle, then, information, then, consumer, very good. Says, there are some. Okay, so what is the brand of this product? Very good. This is cough and for a fever, yes? Fever medicines. And what is the name? Acetaminophen. Okay, very good. What is the function of this product? The function first. The function, yes. Fungsinya apa dulu? Reduce fever. Okay, very good. What's it the form? What is the particle?
type, okay, liquid, very good. And then,
who can consume and drink this? Siapa yang boleh meminum obat ini?
Kids? Kids? Kids boleh enggak? Di sini tulisannya. Umur berapa ini yang boleh? 2 sampai 11 tahun. Okay, very good.
1 year, umurnya 1 tahun boleh enggak?
Oh, enggak boleh. Okay, very good. Let's continue. So, I will have a task. Saya ada tugas, okay? For this, okay?
You have to fulfill this. Anda, teman-teman harus mengisi ini.
Kalian harus mengisi apa tulisan. Ini ada petunjuknya. I will deliver this paper one by one. Like this. And I have two products or medicine.
The first, you choose. The second. Okay. Your job is just to list. Okay, you can write down. Boleh dicoret-coret di situ, ha? Boleh ditulis di situ. Be careful, hati-hati mengerjakannya. Anda pahami apa itu brand name-nya, apa name atau mereknya, terus function, terus types atau particle, jenis bentuknya, apakah cair, padat, kemudian siapa yang boleh mengkonsumsi produk tersebut.
Yo, ada kesulitan tidak?
Finish? Not yet, belum? Okay.
There are side effect. Ada di situ keterangan side effect itu maksudnya adalah apa? Efek samping. Oh, efek samping. Karena itulah kenapa kita harus memahami tulisan yang ada di obat. Karena ternyata ada obat yang memiliki apa? Efek samping. Jadi kita harus berhati-hati. Okay, let's discuss. Kita bahas satu persatu ya. Okay, from what is Nabila? Nabila, what is the brand name of your product?
Mouthwash.
Okay, mouthwash. It's kind of mouthwash. Okay, what is the name?
Betadine.
Betadine. Very good. What's its function?
Reduce swollen
gums. Okay, swollen gums. Okay. What is the type? The type or the particle? The type. Liquid, it's a liquid, okay. Then, does it have side effect? Ada efek sampingnya enggak? Yes or no? Yes, okay. What is the side effect? Apa efek sampingnya? Oh, irritation, okay, very good, yes. Who can consume this? Siapa yang boleh mengkonsumsi ini? Tapi ini bukan ini ya, tidak untuk ditelan ya, karena cara pemakaiannya bagaimana? Nabila tahu nggak cara pemakaian jenis obat ini? Oh, jadi untuk dikumur saja. It cannot be watched to be okay, to be sound like that. So it cannot be drunk, but only for water, okay? Untuk berkumur saja. Who are the consumer? Untuk umur berapa saja? Ada nggak keterangannya di situ? Siapa? Oh, nggak ada keterangan. Tapi it's gimana kalau bayi? It cannot, nggak boleh. It cannot be ya, belum bisa. Okay. Next, Naila, what is the brand name? Okay, cough and fever medicines. What is the name? Okay, internal F. Do you know the abbreviation of F? Kira-kira kepanjangan dari F itu apa? Ini loh kalau haji kayak gitu. Terus what is that? Flu. Yes, so internal F mean internal for flu. Yes, flu. What is the function? Reduce. Reduce fever. Okay, what is the type? Particle, the type. Bentuknya apa loh? Tablets. Okay. Jadi itu hard ya, yang padat ya, padat. Does it have side effect? Ada efek sampingnya enggak? Apa saja? Yes? Oh, oke. Okay. Itu ya berhubungan sama apa namanya? Pencernaan dan yang lain ya. The consumer, siapa yang boleh mengkonsumsi? Okay, so for 6 apa? 6 years and until what? 16? 16. Okay, 6 to 16. Okay, so all this. So every product has its own feature. Setiap produk itu kalau ada keterangan di labelnya itu ada keterangan dari setiap unsur-unsur itu. Dari what is that tadi? Brand apa saja? Brand, name, functions, a particle or the type, then consumer. Yaitu banyak hal yang harus diketahui agar nanti setiap konsumen itu bisa mengetahui secara detail dari label itu. Jadi akan lebih berhati-hati. Ini obat ini cocoknya untuk siapa sih? Gitu. Apakah balita boleh mengkonsumsi? Apakah umur 10 tahun atau berapa? Gitu. Jadi harus diperkirakan. Okay. I think that's all the class for today. So what is the conclusion for today? Konklusi atau kesimpulan yang bisa kita ambil hari ini apa? Apa saja? Bahwa label itu? Very good. Label itu penting, very important to understand. Why? Because? Yes. Okay, very good. Dipahami dulu ya, setelah memahami agar kita bisa okay, bisa menjaga atau merawat diri kita sendiri dan family, of course. Terus, what another conclusion, kesimpulan yang lain? What is on the label? Di label itu ada apa saja? Brand, name, function, okay, particle or type, information, consumer. Terus ada satu lagi tadi yang tambahan terakhir tadi apa? Side effect, atau apa? Efek samping. Agar kita bisa lebih berhati-hati dalam mengkonsumsinya. Okay, I think that's all for today. Okay. Then okay, we can just rest and please leader of the class lead the pray. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Okay, class. So we can get very advantage for this today. I hope you find and stay healthy. Okay, see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.